You pull me aside when something ain't right. Talk with me now and into the night. Till it's alright again. Your true friend. Good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome to Thursday. I'm Jordan.
And I'm Daisha.
It was a little rainy walking in today.
It was. What can you tell us, Paul?
Good morning, Central. I'm Paul, and I have your weather for today. Today, as you most likely noticed as you walk in the building, we are to expect rain the whole day. So it doesn't sound like that's what you want to hear. But here's the temperature for today. The temperature is 68 degrees as our high is low of 52 degrees. Well, Jordan, you are correct. It was raining and it will continue to rain. In fact, we will expect rain the rest of the week and maybe even to next week. Well, that's it for me. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Paul. That's a little upsetting.
Yeah, it is. Maybe lunch will be more helpful.
Let's head to Laura and Jayana to find out.
Good morning, Central. I'm Jayana.
And I'm Laura.
And we're here to tell you your lunch news.
Today for lunch, you have two choices.
First is personal pan pizza.
And secondly, crazy tacos with Doritos.
All served with an optional side of golden corn.
That's all from us.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, ladies.
Let's start with a way you can give back.
Our next blood drive is Thursday, May 9th. Take a look. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on. Stop it right now. I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. I say I'm in too deep. In too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe.
Not only will you be helping others, but every day, donors will receive an Amazon gift card from the Red Cross, so you get to save 3 lives and then buy something just for you.
Now we have some top 25 news.
Congratulations to the students who are in the top 25 of their class. Please return your meal tickets to Mrs. Baker in the activities window by May 3rd at 3 o'clock.
Next up, we have some great opportunities for you.
Clinics to join the Color Guard continue today from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Find Mr. Bloom or Mr. Hubble in the band room if you have any questions.
Now let's go to some senior news.
Remember that there are many scholarships available. Please continually check your Naviance account.
Also, seniors, your Panoramic picture is today at 12:30. You'll be called over the PA. Please make your way there as quickly as possible.
Plus, seniors, the diploma with honors recipient list is posted in the guidance office. If your name is not on the list and you think you should be graduating with honors, see your school counselor no later than next Wednesday.
Now let's talk about prom.
It's hard to believe that prom is next Friday.
I know, right? I'm so excited.
2 things to keep in mind. Keep your behavior in check and pay your fees. Prom is a privilege, so make sure you're taking care of everything.
Tickets are on sale in the activities window for $35 for juniors and seniors and $40 for a guest. If you're bringing a guest, please make sure you turn in a guest form.
And for you prom goers, Key Club has a great deal. You can order corsages and boutonnieres during your lunch period, and these will be available for pickup the day of prom. The flowers are cheaper, fresher, and the process is much more convenient. So order your corsages and boutonnieres today.
Next, we have a community event that we want to tell you about.
Next Thursday, May 2nd, from 1 to 5, the Career Academy is hosting a community day to showcase the accomplishments of its students, alumni, and programs. Plus, again, you can check out the food trucks for dinner.
Now we have club news.
Renaissance meets after school today at 3:30 in room 209.
Lots of meeting today after school is Guitar Club. They meet at 3:30 in room 180.
And we have another club meeting after school today. Tabletop Club gets together for games and snacks every Thursday from 3:30 to 5 in room 229.
Friday morning at 7:30, head to the ERC for Keep Calm and Journal On.
Also Friday, you can check out GSA. They meet at 3:30 in room 264.
Next, if you are interested in being a class officer or a member of Student Council next year, please see Mr. Cavey in room 109 for an application.
Now let's check in with sports.
Good morning, Central. I'm Allie.
And I'm Jalen, and we have all your sporting news. Next, here's what's happening today.
We have varsity boys and girls track team at Hilliard-Davidson High School at 4:30.
Then we have JV and varsity girls softball home against Hilliard-Davidson at 5:15.
Now here's what's happening on Friday.
We have JV boys baseball playing at Westland High School at 5.
Also, we have varsity boys baseball versus Westland at 5.
So come out and support our Comet athletes the next couple of days.
Now here's Thomas with some information on the Clippers beating the Warriors in the NBA playoffs.
Hello Central, I'm Thomas, and I have some news for you today. Game 5 of the GOAT State vs. Los Angeles Clippers game was last night. The Warriors went into the game leading the series 3-1, but the Clippers did not have an easy or ahead of them as they won the game last night 129-121 as they won a Golden State, which is on the road. Now this series is 3-2 in Golden State's favor. Now game 6 will be in the Clippers Arena with the games starting tomorrow. That's all from me, back to you sports.
Thanks, Thomas. I thought the Warriors were going to win.
Well, that's all from us.
Back to you, Angers.
Thanks.
Well, that's it for today.
Have a fantastic Wednesday, Thursday. Have a fantastic Wednesday, Central.
See you tomorrow.
Be safe and be kind.